This is why there's so much negativity in your life. Right here is a pot full of flower seeds, and right here is a pot full of weeds growing under the surface. And this is a glass of water. And if I take this water and add it to the flowers, what will happen? Flowers will grow. But if I take this and I add it to the weeds, what will happen? The weeds will grow. Well, this is your mind. These are your negative thoughts, and these are your positive thoughts. And this is your focus. See, what we focus on a daily basis is what we will get. We get a limited amount of energy and focus, but we choose what we want to focus on. We choose what we want to water. See, if you constantly think about the bad things in your life, you think about how you're not where you want to be yet. You think about how you're anxious about the future, or how you're constantly worrying about all of the things that might happen in your life. Guess what's going to happen? We're going to get more of these because we're watering them every day. They're going to grow and grow until they're all that we can see. But you can starve the negativity in your life by not watering it and not giving it your focus. The same goes for the positive things in your life. If you focus on things that you can be grateful for, if you focus on being intentional about finding good in every day, about being happier, about smiling more, about trying to do something for somebody else, then you're watering your positivity, and guess what will happen? You will get more of it. You'll get more positivity. You'll get more things to be grateful for. So much so that it will make it hard to see the negative things in your life because you've starved them, because of how great things actually are for you. So, what are you watering every day? Are you focusing on the negative things and watering the negative things in your life? Because if you are, be careful. You're going to get more negativity. But if you choose to focus on what you can be grateful for, how blessed you are, and all of the things in your life that are going great, then you're going to get more of it. If you focus on things to be grateful for, you'll get more things to be grateful for. Because it's just like Oprah says, what we focus on expands. And when we focus on the goodness in our lives, we will get more of it. Hey everybody, thanks so much for watching this video. If you loved it, please do me a favor, hit that share button down below so that more people can get more messages like this. And if you want to follow along, you can go ahead and follow my page. I have new videos that come out every single week. But until then, I appreciate you, and I hope that you guys have a great day.